Marcos, go. No, Marcos, play. Marcos, go.
Playing well enough to win.
First 10 minutes, they tested
the defense.
Marcos got a good goal.
Cameron!
Come on, Ollie.
That's okay, your face! One of you! Oh, there's Gina! Don't jump in!
He's hopeless.
Sada, stay still. How does she do that?
Oh no, get on target. No, not even on target.
Close to the target. If you hit the crossbar and you don't come as a shot on target,
yeah, it would have on target, this is good in the ball. Go on, go on.
Go! Me on play.
Go!
I like you, Marco, right there.
Last play, pull it in.
Come back, Leon.
Watch that ball. Where's
the fullback?
We have to press higher. Come on, kill them.
Marco!
I was watching the other night, Germany, Serbia. 1-1. But we could have won. We could have won that game easily, you know, like, but it's just, you know, like unlucky. But
unlucky, she has a fire with that, keep going.
They're defending the Germans so easily, you wouldn't believe. And because every time a German would have a ball in front of their goal, they would press high. Because now we've got the players who can do that. But at the end of the day, you know, Collaro wasn't playing. He's a captain. Do you remember he used to play for City?
Yeah.
And he's in Roma now. He's
playing
a
lot better.
He's got a really good season.
Yeah, he's playing a lot better.
Yeah. And Tadic is not playing. He's doing the best season, you know, like he ever had in PSV in Holland.